How beautiful the hands that served the wine and the bread and the sons of the earth. How beautiful the feet that walked the long dusty roads and the hill.
I'm reading from 1 Corinthians chapter 12, beginning in verse 12. For just as the body is one, it has many members, and all members of the body, though many, are one body, so it is with Christ. For in one spirit we are all baptized into one body, Jews or Greeks, slaves or free, and all were made to drink of one spirit. For the body does not consist of one member, but of many.
We're privileged to have been here a long time, and friends we've made, the fellowship and the stability it has given to our family life has meant so very, very much. Known in coffee break and our kids being raised here, we praise the Lord for the solidness of this church. Thank you.
This is where I'm fed and nourished. Just like I'm nourished at home by meals, by every meal I eat, I'm nourished here by every service I attend and every activity that I participate in. I'm fed and nourished spiritually and encouraged in my walk with the Lord.
If the foot should say, because I am not a hand, I do not belong to the body, that would neither make it any less a part of the body. And if the ear should say, because I am not an eye, I do not belong to the body, that would not make it any less a part of the body.
If I had to sum up what Evangel means, I'd say family. I started coming here because of family connections. My grandparents had come here many years ago, and my mom had come here for a few years. So I came during college to see what it was like, and was immediately struck by the warmth of the people here. And I have been here through getting married, through the birth of two children, and this church family has been so supportive and loving and encouraging to me, and it has been a real gift in my life. So that others may live.
How beautiful. If a whole body were an eye, where would be the sense of hearing? If the whole body were an ear, where would be the sense of smell? But as it is, God arranged the members in the body, each one of them, as He chose. If all were a single member, where would the body be? As it is, there are many parts, yet one body.
Well, Bobby and I came to Evangel 42 years ago. The thing that really attracted us was the 20 or 30 people who immediately invited us to their homes. The pastor visited us the next day. You could hardly escape the enthusiasm. The church was filled. We had wonderful experiences here. We've been here 42 years, so we have tried to exemplify that, become involved in the ministry, and we've always had an opportunity to do that. That's what Evangel means to us.
God has so composed the body, giving the greater honor to the part that lacked it, that there may be no division in the body, but that members may have the same care one for another.
Evangel's been an extended family to Gail and I. Our children have grown up in this church. They've had loving leadership at all levels through the youth group, and we have really sincerely appreciated the heartwarming effect that this extended family has had on our immediate family. We love you, Evangel.
We were looking for a church with a nice, like, small family feel. We've been to a lot of churches that were just big and you kind of got lost. You know, really caring if you were there or not. But we came here and every week people said hi and people remembered us and talked to us. And it was just really great. Never really felt more welcomed.
Yeah, everyone was just so friendly when we came in. Really liked the people and the message and everything.
Evangel for me is a group of believers that provides deep friendship and also accountability for my Christian faith. It's part of a church that is worldwide, and it also is a place where I feel comfortable and at home, where I'm nurtured and fed.
Now you are the body of Christ, and individually, members of it.
Our family.
Family.
Like small family.
Extended family.
Where I love people. That's it.